Hey everyone! In this video, I'll be showing you how to rename spot colors found in imported files that use names other than the CatLink default spot color names. This is used mostly when dealing with white and clear channels, but can also be used when dealing with other custom spot colors. Printing white and clear from a design is done using spot channel names. The default CatLink channel names are white and clear with case-sensitive letters. In this imported example, the spot color was named RDG_white for use in a specific output process. Since CatLink software does not recognize this color name, it will be processed in CMYK. For this channel to be printed as a single spot color, it needs a synonym so the software can detect it and process it as a spot color. To do this, select the imported graphic in the queue, right-click, and open Properties. In the panel on the left of the dialog, select Underbase and Layer Profile. On the right, you'll see the layers that'll be processed, CMYK and the spot color white. Here's where you'll need to add a synonym, so when Digital Factory prints the white layer, it looks for the channel named RDG_white instead. To set this up, go to the white layer, and in the drop-down list next to white, select Add Synonym. In this field, type in the name of the spot color that you want to use. In this case, it's RDG_white. It is important to remember that this is case sensitive. If there are multiple layers in the print mode, make the same change to all of those layers. Your job will now be processed using RDG_white as the spot white layer. Synonyms can be used for any spot color, including white, clear, silver and metallic, and neon, but not for CMYK. If you find you're using a spot color name often, you can set it up as a permanent option in the synonym drop-down list. To add the synonym, go to the Devices menu, select Spot Plane Mapping, which will open the Plane Substitutions dialog. Check the Use Spot Plane Mapping box and click Add Original. Type the name of the spot color you'd like to substitute. In our case, it's white, remembering that this is case sensitive. Then click OK. This adds the original spot color to the Color Plane column. On the right, click the drop-down list currently showing white and select Add Synonym. In our case, we'll be working with many files that use RDG_white as the spot color channel, so we'll type in the name RDG_white as the synonym, making sure, of course, that it matches the case of the letters used in the files, and then click OK. Once this is done, the option of RDG_white will always be available in the drop-down list when choosing a synonym for a color channel. You can use this synonym in your keyword job properties, or as a default in a print mode, so you never have to worry about selecting it manually again. Thanks for watching. If this video helped you, hit the like button, and if you have any questions, please contact us at any time. And don't forget to subscribe for more videos covering all of CatLink's products.